Right, guys, I've done Manchester Central before. I'm back with Old Trafford FC at the moment now, the Robins. Let's see if we can get these promoted. I think we're a bit, roughly the same time as we're on, so let's get on with it and let's see what we can do. We won 2-1 in the cup, so bad is it? Let's move him on. Yeah, I think we should move him on. I think do a bit of breather. It's weird, you know, because Man Central won the league, but we did rubbish in the cups. We were crap in the cups. As on air, we're pretty decent in the cups, you know, to be honest with you. We have got a few players we can bring in if need to be. Yeah, we can bring a few players in. But we have got quite a few already. I don't think this team is nowhere near as good as the Man Central one. But somehow, we're not that far behind. And we've got less money. We haven't got the big money Man Central has. And they've had a billionaire who's come in to try and take over Man City, Manchester United. This is Altrincham, this is just little Altrincham, you know, this is a small town, South Manchester. I think generally if you go out there and buy free transfers and get these regens, you can build any squad. I'm just gonna sell him on. Sell him on, bring someone else in. If that goal, I have to make goalkeeper now, but if he was to leave, I'd stick him in. I think he's decent. We have got a lot of strikers. Yeah, we do need to sell a few players on, I think. Win against Blackpool, come on. 1-1. We're not on top spot, but it's more exciting, I think.
Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay, guys, I'm sorry.
I think they're different in boards, so this board's happy with me. I'm on central 1-1-1-1-1 all the time. You know, look at our injectors, like, okay, I've achieved them, but Man Central's was just unrealistic what they give me. They wanted to make a stupid amount of money. No manager could have done and got promoted at the same time. It's just silly what they're saying. You know, I'm not going to play, it just looks stupid both playing the other kits. One, 3-2. Player got sent off though. This is not good at all. Look, all these players gone. There's a lot of players sold. Still got a lot of players. It's not made much difference really, I don't think. No. I might have to put them on loan because I don't think they're going to play for us. I'm not trying him. Still got some places. It's called Fernando Torres. Okay. I think this is more of a challenge though. If we don't get promoted, we can probably build a better team, get more money and do exactly the same we did this time. So God. Yeah, it must be that short term loan. I'm buzzing for that. Oh. FA Cup, what can we do here? 2-0. Oh, we're in the fourth round of FA Cup. Thank you. Yeah, I want selling them cheap. You must think I'm stupid if I'm going to sell them cheap. Sounds like a good business. Loaned out. Loan to buy. Thank you.
Okay, welcome everyone. We're now ready to start taking questions. Thank you for your question.
Thank you for a lot of questions. Come on, the old way. Oh, what? What I fear is like a point in it from the top of the lever, it's not too bad really. I don't think a point is anything really. Come on. Yes. So that set us back top.
Yes. Set.
Burnley. What a big tie this is. I don't want international. No, thank you. Let's go enjoy the occasion. Oh, 3-2. I bet we had Burnley on smoke. Yeah, silly man. Sold. We've got loads of goalkeepers, haven't we? One, two, three, four. Not enough. So can we bring in? Roughly quite young. Soon Jude Bellingham, and then I started celebrating. Free transfer, no way. Too bad. It might be the best one we can get, actually. I don't think it's going to be any good. I'm gonna bring him in. I can only sign him one if push comes to shove.
Thank you all for joining us. We'll start taking some questions now. That's all we have.
I think we're doing all right. 2-1. If that kept us at the top. Yeah. Could play a game extra though. Any youth players we can bring in? Not really. Disappointing. I've got to win this to stay in it. Yes! We beat a massive club like Sunderland, that's a massive. Does it matter if we get promoted or not? Is that a big deal? If I was 16, that's never going to happen, that's unrealistic. That's stupid to have, that's the one that's really done me head in. Should be like third round, get to the third or fourth round. Yeah, it's really annoying that. Play the game unless offer withdrawn. Who cares? Don't want it. You're not gonna make it, just get rid. Right, can we beat Oxford? Yes, 5-1 win, what a win. Yeah.
Welcome, everyone. Thanks very much. Let's start taking some questions, please. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping. Thank you for joining us, guys. We'll be taking questions now. Right, we'll be wrapping up now.
Thanks for waiting. We're now ready to take your questions. for all your questions. We're now finishing up.
Okay, guys, we're ready to start taking some questions now. That's all the time we got today. Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. That's all we have time for now.
Well, I got promoted with Ultra and Gum, that's not bad, is it? And I've got quite a lot of money in the bank. That's how much you've got. I've not got that much, actually. But I still think we've got enough money to really push on next season. Try and stay up. Pretty good stuff. Right, I'm trying to just scout for other players now. Do I need Manchester Central? I'll be back in a second. Right, so I can sign. It took ages, this. So difficult to find the right players you want. It's not been easy at all. Oh, he's gone now. This has been a problem with having crap scouts. He's gone now. Really annoyed me, Lars. sake. Checking, I've got everyone. Yeah, so far we lost on two players. I don't think it's too bad, really. Scout him, might as well. Might be alright. Scout him. Oh, Corey, you alright, mate? Yeah, not too bad, just trying to scout some players. This is the boring part of FIFA. Van Dijk is good. Yeah, he is good, mate. I'm not sure what's going to play in the championship. Oh my god, this is so boring. Right, I think I've got everyone. Yeah, I'm in my third season now with a creator club. He was 18 then, he'd probably be like, what, 21 now? Probably a lot better than that. This is my current team. I mean, it's alright. For a championship. Newcastle in the championship? No way. So, West Brom, some good teams in here. West Brom, Newcastle, Norwich. They're a lot bigger than us anyway. Yeah, we started off in League 2, gone from League 2 to League 1. Just trying to get some freebies on the regen market. These two aren't bad here. What player was it again? Oh, he's clearly out of Fulham. I'll scout him just for you. I've got any money. Got good youth players yet. Check my youth players. Oh, they're all shit. No chance, mate. Get rid of him. No good. Right, ready for the new season. I want to save it. I'm going to end the stream there because it's going to get really noisy in this house with the kids coming home from school. That player, I'll scout him, Colin, I'll let you know his rating. So, I'll stream again later tonight. Until then, I'll see you later. Yeah, let you know on Discord, mate. Yeah. All right, mate. See you in a bit.